I heard you've been spending a lot of time at your auntie's house. How's the couch life?
Got my woman and my baby living there. It's hard, man. But you know, everybody can't do what you do.
Really, what I do, getting played out, Dre.
Where the money at?
Why you gotta be so ruthless, cuz?
I make a few changes.
Where you think you going?
I'm just trying to get home.
That's my son.
You need to get back in the house, or I will ruin your life.
I gotta talk to my moms like that.
You had the chance to change the situation.
Would you take it?
Just hit that first beat hard. All right, you cruising down the street.
All right.
Cruising down the street in my 6'4".
Hey, that was dope, eh?
You're listening to Compton's very own Ice Cube, Eazy-E, and Dr. Dre. I gotta tell you, you are witnessing history.
People are scared of you guys. You have a unique voice. The world needs to hear.
They want N.W.A.? Let's give them N.W.A.
This is only the tip of the iceberg, gentlemen.
What's going on? What do you have in that bag?
Are you kidding me?
You can't take that in the bus. When I'm called on, I got a saw
dog. Squeeze the trigger, your body's on hard dog.
Your songs glamorize gangs and drugs.
Our art is a reflection of our reality.
You guys supposed to be somewhere?
These are artists.
Rap is not an art.
You cannot come down here and harass my clients because of what they look like.
I promise you, things are gonna be different from here on out.
Listen, to be honest with you, I don't know anything about hip-hop, but I know that you're special.
You want to be involved with this gangster life? Here we go.
Speak a little truth and people lose their mind.
This isn't the Crips and Bloods. This is a threat from the federal government.
They're trying to tell us what we can't play. This ain't NWA.
Yo, Dre.
What up?
I got something to say.
We can keep going, man. We can take over the goddamn world.
Got a little gust of wind and I'm dead.